Alright, I'm just going to jump on here at the start of the video because I actually uploaded this video yesterday and it only had like one view in 43 minutes and I was like, Nana, what the hell? You said you watched my videos because obviously that one view was from me and I was like, clearly she was lying because I would have had two views in 40 minutes. No, what actually happened, my video got copyright claimed. Blocked the video in 248 countries. So yeah, unfortunately I can't show you the quality comparison test, which was probably going to be the biggest thing of this unboxing. So we'll just jump straight into the video. I really do apologize that I can't show you that. I would love to show you the difference, because then you can form your own opinion, see if it's good, bad, crap, whatever. That's just beyond my power, and unfortunately I can't do it, so... the video will end abruptly because I didn't film an ending. The ending was the quality comparison test, which you can't see anymore. So that's it from me. Just a quick editor's note, and now we get into the video. All right, so for today's video, I thought I would do something a little bit different. I'm going to be unboxing something for the first time on this channel. I'm a big fan of unboxing videos, and I was like, you know what? Why not just try it myself? I finally found Avatar The Last Airbender on Blu-ray the box set version. It's been like, I think, 7 months since the release in America, and it just hasn't come to Australia because, like all things, Australia's like the last to get it, or it just doesn't arrive here at all, period, which is a bit annoying. But you get used to it. Ever since, I've been going to my local stores, trying to find it. I was asking them, I'm pestering them.
When is it coming in?
And they're like, we don't know! You know, just stop calling here, please! By pure chance, I was walking through JB Hi-Fi, right? I find it, there wasn't even a second thought. I just picked it up, just took it to the counter straight away, and got it home ASAP. Anyway, without further ado, let's just get into the unboxing, and I really hope you enjoy. Alright, so here's what we're going to be unboxing today. It is the Avatar The Legend of Aang, the complete series. This is the Blu-ray set. This is what it looks like on the front. Really, really cool. It comes with a chibi figure of Aang and Momo up there, which I think is awesome. Then on the side, you see the Blu-ray up there. Really cool picture here too. On the back, it just tells you a bit about the show. But I mean, if you're buying this, you already know enough about the show. All four elements there, which is really sweet. And then here is something I didn't notice until I got it. There's only 800 of these made, and this is 227 out of 800. So it just makes it that much more cooler if you're into collecting things. So without further ado, let's get into this. But before we do, I'll just chuck that there. This is, for reference, the Legend of Korra box set, also by Nickelodeon. It's got all four books inside as well. So if you're just looking at it side by side, there you go, there's the two Avatar sets. If you are an avid collector like me, you'll be after these. Let's just get into it. So, we'll crack this open. Really quick. All right, so the plastic wrap off to the side. And now let's just open this up. From the top, we've got all four element figures there again. Bit of styrofoam, always nice. And then if we just slide this out of here, like so. We'll have a look at the chibi figure first. So it slides out, okay. It's got a nice little stand there on the bottom. Nothing really there, it's just, you know, the standard made in China, blah, blah, blah. This is actually really cool, look at this. He's even got the little arrows on his hands from the back. Arrow all the way up to the head. There's Momo at the top. This is a really, really cool figure. Look at that. How cool is that? Oh, okay, well, I'll just set Aang and Momo there for the time being. So the rest is just taken up by styrofoam. Don't need that. And then this is the DVD itself in here, which is really awesome. Again, it's got that really sweet art on the front. On the back, pretty much exactly the same. Then if you open it up, there's no artworks on the discs, which is a little bit disappointing, but not the biggest problem in the world. So I think there's 9 discs in here, and that's pretty much it. So you get the complete series all on Blu-ray. It's remastered in high definition, obviously, so that's really, really awesome. You get the chibi Avatar Aang and Momo figure, which I think is just so adorable and just so cool. I love this. Look at that.
friggin' Momo's hanging on there. And then obviously, this is the box that it comes in. So, the complete set, if you were to look at that, all there. There you go. That's what you get if you purchase the Avatar The Legend of Aang exclusive Blu-ray box set collector's edition. Alright, so that was it. That was the unboxing. I'm very, very happy that I finally got my hands on this collection, and the little Chibi figure is freaking adorable. I love this thing. That was the first unboxing. Probably not the last unboxing on this channel. I really enjoy unboxing all that quirky collectible stuff, and I hope if you were thinking of purchasing this box set for yourself, you can see now what's in it, what you know exactly what you're gonna get. So if you do go out and purchase it, there'll be no, you know, surprises or anything like that. I probably should have pointed this out at the beginning, but if you are looking at getting your hands on this box set, it will cost you $70 Australian. So realistically, compared to some box sets that are out there, not that much. If you're a fan of Avatar, The Last Airbender, Legend of Korra, whatever, whichever one or both, let me know in the comments section below who your favorite character is and why. Also, let me know in the comments section below what you think of the box set itself. Do you think it's worth the $70 price tag? Do you think it's cool? Do you think it's shit? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go. Thank you very much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And who can say where the